While Portland's Victoria Mansion is offering a glimpse of Christmas past with their annual Christmas at the Mansion. Each room is decorated by a local designer to reflect the Gilded Age. And News 8's Norm Carcos is live from the Victoria Mansion this morning with more. Good morning, Norm.
Hi, Tima. How are you this Sunday? That's right. It is one of the longstanding great traditions here in the city of Portland. Christmas at Victoria Mansion. This is the 29th edition of that, and always a festive time. And every year there's a theme to it. This year is the Gilded Age, and that, of course, is the era post-Civil War and pre-World War I. And Tim Brosnahan is good enough to join us right now. He is with Victoria Mansion. Good morning. How are you?
Good morning. I'm doing well. Thanks.
We are in, the entrance here. And when you walk in here, this just kind of captivates you. You see the stairwell. You see the stairway and all these wonderful rooms here.
Yeah, the minute you walk into the space, you know you're in a special house with this, they call it a flying staircase here, and then this soaring space that goes up three stories to the skylight at the top. Pretty amazing, breathtaking space.
And you look at almost a chandelier, and if you were to stop here and look up to the top, you could see all three stories here. But everything around here is just so captivating.
Yeah, just a wonderful house. Takes your breath away.
The Gilded Age. Why the Gilded Age? And tell us about that.
Well, the Gilded Age was a period in history a little later than when this house was built, but it was a period in America when there were great fortunes being made, and there were a lot of wonderful, lavish mansions like this being built. So I figured that was an appropriate theme for this year for a house like this.
Now, you've been here 10 years, so when you walk in here, what strikes you? What gives you the awe factor still when you come in here this time of year?
Well, I can still remember the first time I stepped in. The house is pretty amazing from the outside, but I wasn't quite prepared for what I was going to see when I stepped into this hall. Mm-hmm. And I still get that feeling sometimes when I come in through the vestibule. Yeah. I work in a remarkable place.
Yeah, a dozen rooms decorated, right?
That's right, all by different local designers who work with the theme each year, but they bring in their own decorations, and it's always a little bit different each year.
Okay, you're open from now right through January 6th, and they're closed on Christmas. They're closed on New Year's, 11 a.m. till 4:30. Adults are $15, and there's a family rate for $35. So we hope to see you here live at Victoria Mansion for Christmas at Victoria Mansion. Tama?
All right, and Norm, I know they probably get started pretty early working on the next year, but how long does it take them to decide what it's going to be and get those rooms set up?
That's a good question. Tama has a very good question. We're talking about next year. How long will you decide before you talk about next year and get these rooms set up?
Well, you'd probably be amazed at how quickly next year's Christmas begins once this year's Christmas ends. Usually, even by the spring, we're meeting to think about a theme for the next year and already starting to plan for this major holiday season for us.
Okay, good question. Thank you, Tim. So there's a good answer for that, Tama. So right after the holidays, give them a few weeks, and then they'll start thinking about Christmas 2013. Good question.